it's not you.
I've come to see more.
I know.
If you can seek Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Fakeries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Aethelhouse is a traitor. But who?
Do you doubt her?
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Aethel is fighting a war on two sides.
Wait, Bright Master! We knows how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
Come back, or no one sees. Until the orcs is back to the dark mystery. Sir, that's the messenger. Follow him. He will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
Openly, let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse.
I suppose you're here because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Aethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
You will obey!
Your disruptions have not gone unnoticed, Ranger. You test my patience.
First, we have to deal with the traitor within Minas Aethel.
Tell him, cruel avenger, that bloodthirsty killer, cuts through the orcs, cuts off ugly heads,
You pay through their brains, makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses.